it's time for a DIY. You know why? Because I love it.
What's up guys, welcome to Mad Stuff with Rob. I am Rob and I'm back with another DIY video. And today's video is really special because we have a special guest in the house. He is a Bollywood actor, a very talented one, a handsome hunk, a rising star. Please welcome Vicky Malhotra.
Yes, hi. Oh yes, hi. How's it going? Nice to meet you too.
What? No, I was just trying to shake hands with you.
Oh, okay. Have you sanitized your hands? Because I don't shake hands with people who don't sanitize their hands. Yes, hi friends, Vicky this side. Welcome to Mad Stuff with Vicky.
No, Mad Stuff with Rob. So basically, it's a DIY show. I make a lot of DIY projects.
What is DIY?
DIY is do it yourself. One second.
Muscle doesn't do anything. Muscles. I have like, my dad has hired a lot of people and like they just go do stuff for muscles. Why would you do stuff yourself when you can pay people to do stuff for yourself? So you have a Ramu here. Ramu!
So I have planned a DIY project for you.
Okay.
If you're keen, we can.
Yeah, sure, we can do it. I mean, like art is very pretty easy. Like I can just draw whatever anytime. Like I was a very A+ student in school. I would get like a lot of art projects. I would do it with my left hand, sometimes with the right hand, sometimes just like turning around and doing it. I'm very pretty talented kind of guy.
Okay.
So artist, I'm an artist.
We are doing etching today on glass.
Etching?
Etching.
Etching?
Etching on glass today.
Etching?
Yes, that's our DIY project.
So
get ready.
Scratch like that?
No, no, it's simpler than that.
Oh, simpler? Okay.
Yeah. You like simple stuff?
I love simple stuff.
All right then, get ready. It's time for some DIY. Why?
Why? Because, I don't know, like whatever.
Because I love it.
That's oh, you love it? Yeah. Okay, because I mean, everyone... he loves it.
Alright, so let's begin.
Oh, we are drinking. Cheers.
So, we'll start the etching process. What we'll do is, I have this picture.
Oh, wow. Who is this handsome dude? Guys, who have you seen this handsome dude anywhere? If you see him anywhere, just focus
it. It's you.
Oh, it's me. Oh, shit. Somehow I'm so good looking. I don't realize his muscles.
And since I'm a big fan, I decided to use your image.
Yeah, good
you
choice.
Okay
good choice.
With that?
I'm very pretty okay.
So, first what we'll do is, we'll just place it. We'll just take a rough marking and then what we'll do is we will put some masking tape and create a mask. So you can see very faintly there are 4 points.
Mm-hmm.
So you have masking tape. So just put the tape in 4 corners so that you have a small window. So let's see the tape.
Oh, this tape. Okay, okay.
And we will put the tape just like that. So now we're creating a mask.
Mm-hmm.
So you can see that now there is a window.
Mm-hmm.
Now in this window, what I am going to do is I am going to basically transfer this image and create a mask or a stencil here. And then we'll do the etching effect on that. And you can maybe write a message or
sure.
Your name.
Yeah, I can do that. And then yeah. I can use this glass.
Yes.
Yes. Woo. Woo. Love
so,
it.
So we have these stickers, right?
Okay.
So you can just peel the sticker off and stick it here, so okay. that becomes a mask. So now what I'm going to do is, I'm going to take this image and I have this sticker paper.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'm going to just transfer this image onto the sticker paper and then stick it here and then cut it out to create a stencil. So I have a very simple cheat. What I do is I basically, this is like an image mm-hmm. on a normal sheet of paper. I use a soft lead pencil and I basically create a layer just like that, behind. Then all you need to do is line it up, just like that. And then take a sharp pencil or a ballpoint pen, and then you just go around, outlining the form you want. And because on the other side you have a layer of pencil or lead, you see it transfers.
Oh, it's magic.
It is like magic.
Are you a magician? Ooh, wow.
So there you go. So now you can see we have an outline on this sticker paper.
Right.
Now I'm going to just stick this in this window.
Okay.
And then I'll use a cutter, just cut it out cleanly.
Mm.
Okay, so I'm gonna stick this and start the cutting process.
Okay, what do I do?
You can use the stickers. And
there's no like Batman or anything. What sticker is this? It's got like alphabets.
So you can just use the alphabets and write something.
So Robert, if I give you some money, will you do this for me? My dad's very pretty rich. He can give you a house, car, whatever you want. Crayons.
Crayons? It's a DIY project, no? So you do it yourself. And you're a creative guy, man.
I'm a very creative guy, like, but I'm creative from the inside. Like, a lot of creativity inside me. I like to keep it there. Yes, I've won it again. This competition has been won by Vicky Malhotra again. Oh, Rob. Oh, very pretty slow you are. See, I've already finished this. Guys, can you see this beautiful painting? It's been done by me.
So, your message is ready.
Yeah.
And your portrait is ready.
Amaze.
Now, we'll get the magic ingredient.
Ooh, what is that?
Etching cream.
Etching cream.
So, this is dangerous stuff. Mm. So, you have to be careful when you're using it. Because it's like an acid, it will react with glass and basically it creates a texture or a frosting kind of effect. So now what we'll do is we'll take a little bit of the etching cream and then just dab it. Because if you try and pull it in strokes, there is a chance that you might make the cream slide under the text. So better to just dab. And as soon as you apply the cream onto the surface, the process starts. And it usually takes 5 minutes to 15, depending on the cream you're using. Okay, so we are done. The application is done. Now we just have to wait for 5-10 minutes.
So that means I have to talk to you. Oh shit, God help me.
But you did a lot of work, man, so
I did.
I'm very happy.
And hey, so Rob, what are we doing?
We just finished, we applied the etching cream. Now I told you we have to wait for 5-10 minutes.
No, but you were supposed to do that with me, right?
I did it with...
With?
Vicky.
Oh, Vicky came here and he's already done it.
Yeah, Vicky was here and...
Varun... So I created Vicky and now he seems to be going everywhere that I'm supposed to be going and hogging all my limelight.
Oh.
It's basically a split personality that I've created for muscles. Myself. See, that's the problem. Yeah, so it so happened that I was sitting with my managers and talking about what else to do to bring my comedy career up. And she suggested I should do a character. So I created a character because I've been a struggling actor myself. So if there's anything I know, it's struggling actors. So I guess I'm done here. This special appearance. Thanks, Rob, for having me.
Thanks, man.
Best of luck. Yeah, I'll see you around.
Okay. Yep, so...
Oh yes, is this still going on? What is this? What is this glass? I can make beer in that much time.
Varun was just here and he said some really nice things about you.
Yeah. He's a very nice guy, very pretty, handsome guy. I'm kidding, he's not. See, the thing is, like, he thinks that people like him because of himself. But that's not true. The people like him because of muscles. So, like, muscles. Is this going to happen today? Or do we need eight episodes?
This is, I think, done.
It's done.
So now what we'll do is, here's your brush. Here's my brush.
Okay.
We'll get some water in.
Okay.
And all we need to do is just wipe this
with water.
Extra excess cream.
Yeah? Okay.
Then we'll reveal the image.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, just dip a little bit, get the cream out.
This is very pretty fun to do, huh? I can do this all day.
So you can see here, wherever we had the mask.
Ah.
And on
that's
the other
my
side.
Fantastic hair.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's me on a glass.
Nice, right?
Wow, look at this. It's my masterpiece.
Wow.
Masterpiece. Even Leonardo da Vinci is like, wow, look at this guy. He can paint on glass.
Now we'll just wet the cloth. Okay, looks like we are done.
We are.
So get this out of the way. And now let's peel off the tape. Alrighty.
Who is this guy? Yeah, who's this? This is Vicky this side.
Vicky this side.
So at count of three, we say muscles.
Muscles.
Vicky this side.
Rob this side.
And yourself.
Oh, you have to say that also.
Yeah, it's decency, man. If you're telling your name, you have to ask the other's name also.
Correct,
ready?
Correct.
One, two, three, go. Muscles, Vicky this side, and yourself.
myself, Rob, this side, and yourself.
Yeah, very pretty good. Fantastic, Rob. So, hi friends, if yourselves like this video, make sure you like, share, subscribe to my channel and also Rob's channel, Mad Stuff with Rob. He's quite a mad guy, makes mad stuff and I love it. I love DIY. DIY? Because I love it.
Correct.
I like DIY. What is the line?
It's time for some DIY.
It's time for some DIY. Why? Because Muscle loves it.
Yeah guys, so please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And what's that?
It's a dragon.
It's a dinosaur.
If you think this is a dragon, make sure you like, share and subscribe to Rob.
Yeah, please. And also, do try making this at home. And I made Vicky's portrait, but you can make whatever you want, right?
Yes, yes.
And also, please click pictures and send it to us if you're trying this. You know how to get in touch with us. We are on Instagram, Snapchat,
yeah.
Twitter.
Yeah, just follow me.
Right home. Here.
Yeah, and follow me also. I work with this team called SNG Comedy. You are on YouTube. You can follow our Facebook page, it's also SNG Comedy. You can follow Instagram, it's also SNG Comedy. On Vine, it's also SNG Comedy.
Yes. So I'm going to deal with this dragon and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good.
Cheers.
Oh.